it for.
Thank you, Phyllis.
You know, Mary, I love Uncle Gustav, but I can't say I'm sorry to see him go. You don't know what it's like having 10 people in your living room night after night talking about you in Swedish.
Phyllis, if you don't understand Swedish, how do you know they're all talking about you?
Mary, you don't have to understand Swedish when someone stares at you, shakes his head, and says, "Gott, Elfen Lars."